as happened in Greater Noida recently, if my under construction property goes under any kind of dispute, what will happen to my loan? How will bank react to it? What is my liability and what is bank's liability?
Well, this is a very apt question. One, if you read your home loan agreement before you sign it, most customers don't. Clearly, the liability, if anything happens to the property, if the property, for example, even forget the legal issues, sometimes builders run out of money, they get into problems, approvals don't come, and therefore the construction gets delayed indefinitely in many cases. The risk of construction is clearly on the buyer. The bank is not saying that you buy a particular property. Even in cases where you have bought a property that has been pre-approved by the bank, the risk of construction very clearly remains on the borrower, right? That now, that obviously is what is stated in the document. Having said that, if a large number of people are affected and the bank has lent to a large number of such borrowers, like in Greater Noida, then obviously some kind of a settlement could be worked out, because many people find it difficult to indefinitely keep on paying pre-EMI interest. So to summarize, one, liability of under construction property or the construction risk clearly remains that of the borrower, but there is safety in numbers. So if you are going for a pre-approved property, although legally you continue to remain liable, but you would probably have a good chance of negotiating with the bank, simply because the bank would have a lot of borrowers for that property.